And a 22-year-old man has been charged with the murder of missing Victorian woman Samantha Murphy. Police say he was arrested at his home near Ballarat yesterday morning. Samantha's family were not in court when he appeared this afternoon, police are alleging she was murdered on the day she disappeared. Her body is yet to be found.
Doing everything we can to locate Samantha's body for the family is absolutely vital and something we'll be focusing on.